to the first annual Breast Cancer Awareness Fashion Chic Show. The Chamber has come together with communities and local businesses to show our support for the many people affected by breast cancer. Breast Cancer Awareness Month is a time to reflect, give back, and celebrate survivors. When we raise our voices together, we help spread the word about the importance of breast cancer screening and the support to the women and men around the world. My name is Belle Oliver Edmonds, and I'm going to be your MC this afternoon. I am a new member of the Coachella Valley community, having moved here about 4 years ago. And to tell you a little bit about myself, I am a writer, speaker, and author. My husband and I moved here to enjoy the sunshine, the weather, as many into showcasing the most local fashion, designers and boutiques. The program features the courageous stories of breast cancer survivors. By the end of this event, I know you're going to be moved and inspired. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you to our first speaker survivor. The incredible woman about to take the stage has been in the beauty and fashion industry for over 23 years. This gem of a beauty is bold, courageous, resilient, and talented. Emerald is a mother, wife, and spiritual warrior. Survivor is an accessory Emerald wears with pride. She lives by the motto, "We will always experience defeat, but we don't have to be defeated." Please welcome the beautiful Inside and Out, Emerald Williams.
Featuring James Mortensen, owner of V Wine Lounge and Palm.
gentlemen, Easy Lux. See a little second what? Anything goes, anytime, anywhere. Their booth is over in the corner, so be sure to take a look. Next, True Self-Care Boutique is founded by the Trapeo sisters. The boutique represents love and experiences from their culture. The clothing and accessories are handcrafted by Mexican artisans and designers. It is a fusion of old traditions and modern simplicity with a touch of sabor a Mexico, taste of Mexico. Ladies and gentlemen, True Self-Care Boutique.
Thank you.
when I was asked to be a part of this event, I told my friend, absolutely, yes, I will do it. Because one of the foundations here, the District Cancer Society, was there for me when I needed it most. Unfortunately, in this country, even when you have health insurance, the coverage is not enough for you to pay for what you need. And in my case, it was the rounds of chemo that I endured. And they were there when I reached out, and they were able to help me with no strings attached or anything. And it was something that it changed my life. Aside from the Desert Cancer Society, besides my friends, there was my family that were there for me, and they're still here for me. They hold my hand every day, they cheer me up every day, and it's something that I can't explain, but I am so happy to be here. As the MC was explaining to you, I endured 8 months of treatments, surgeries, and even recently I have had some surgeries, good positive surgeries, but still, I am a survivor, but most important, I am a fighter. I am now a survivor and fighter of metastatic breast cancer. I am a stage 4.
Thank you. When you purchase a knit, I'm teaching it. And I'm not going into a store to fit the knit. The knit is made to fit you. That one's from the weather. Meet you, knit.
Thank you.
cause you have associated with cancer. And it's really important because anyone who's had that diagnosis knows that there's a whole aspect of navigating the disease. It's like right now, you're going to your care or treatment. It's like happening. There's always unknown. And to someone who is financially living on the edge, there's a whole unknown side to the financial aspect of how much is this going to cost and actually afford it. So all of that, we've got our partners. Thank you for sponsoring us, for Care Network. We work very closely with our much of the work on that end. We work very closely to cancer centers and healthcare providers in our community. We rely a lot on events like this to help us fundraise for people who bring attention to our organization and bring attention to really helping and being there for people who need us in their greatest time of need. So I want to thank this community. This month is very busy. It's so important to bring awareness to breast cancer. Desert Cancer pays for all cancer care. But this month certainly just brings us together to bring awareness to the cause, to our organization and our value.
Designs, me all of my lovely designs. best case scenario. And if you need anything, please give me a call or text me. Thank you.
Thank you. hbtn.org, you know, if you could take a shot and protect yourself, wouldn't you want to do that? So please check that out. Also, if you want to know more about the things that are going on with Icon City Entertainment, visit us online at www.iconcity.org. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you so much.
Thank you. right there. Hold it right there. Just hold it right there. Just work it. Come on now. Pause. Do that. Yes. Oh, yes.
Like,